today we started off having an awesome breakfast as usual. Fuel up, you know. And then we did some dry land work, and it was really interesting because we were running on the sand, and that was pretty hard. And then we went and surfed. This is our seniors' third year surfing, yet we are all still the worst at surfing, so that was fun. And then after that, we talked about some team values, and we're gonna continue that discussion tonight. So it should be pretty cool to see where our team is going and where it's gonna head this year. I think it's a really different approach from what other teams do, because we start on basically one building block. So instead of kind of all being in all different directions, the Wilmington trip really brings us together as one team and defines what we want to create to get to the final finish line of NCAA.